Right now, the United States is reducing the number of American troops in Iraq. President Trump and the Pentagon announced that reduction today. A third of American troops will be pulled out from the 5,200 to around 3,500, according to a senior defense official. Iraqi officials have already agreed to the plan. So in the coming days, the military is also expected to announce details of a troop reduction in Afghanistan, lowering the number of forces from 8,500 there to somewhere between 4,000 and 5,000.